masquerading. It really reflects your personality. I mean, I like it.
I haven't decorated shit. Anyways, what's going on? It's Vail and Ironclad with Take the Shot Media. How's it going, Iron Chads? Today we're continuing our playthrough of Detroit Become Human. Let's get right into it. Where were we? I don't remember what character we're playing as.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
I don't understand. I thought Jericho was a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom. It may not be what you hoped for, but here we have no master. We don't belong to anybody.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Wait. Go somber.
Maybe I was never really free. Maybe I was only what my master wanted me to be. And now, I need to decide who I really am.
Here we go again.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
Damn.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Thanks, North. Wait, who's Lucy? Explore Jericho. What was my scan button? That's what it was. There's some objectives over here. You're in rough shape. 420 berry. 420!
Diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
Let's leave him be for a little bit. He had a rough go. Hey, North.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably laying somewhere on this boat.
Was it Jericho? Is there an android named Jericho?
You came here for comfort. You came to the wrong place.
Okay. What's in the box? Crate already emptied. Oh, it's spare parts. Okay. Cyber Life Warehouse and Docks, West Torrens. I didn't even have time to finish reading. Oh, because I let go of the mount. Okay, so we gotta find Lucy now. I'm guessing if we follow the singing, we'll find Lucy? That looks like Lucy.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
Okay. No.
Show me.
Wait, did you talk to all of them? I did not. I talked to North.
I'll stop the bleeding.
Oh man, doing it the old-fashioned way.
Drink this.
Nope. We're gonna drink the Kool-Aid. Hey, Snom. How are you?
Give me your hand.
Weep.
You had it all.
It's their blood. I've been here. And you lost it all. Oh. You just didn't say anything
You've
until now.
You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail?
Bury the light.
Your choices will shape our destiny.
I screamed to Valen. Did you? Well, I missed it because I have the big dip. Hold on. Let me see if I can get this to full window. Borderless window. Okay, that's better. Now I don't have to alt and... And we're just gonna start fires. Oh. You're Simon. Yep. Aw, these two are sleepy. Any more of these burnt? Yep, gotta light those two over there. Hold on, Simon. I gotta light these real quick.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too.
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
You're right.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Wow. She fell right on the spot. That is not a burn barrel. This is a burn barrel. That's all the burn barrels.
Simon.
Wake up.
I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife warehouse is in the Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Hell yeah, North.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. I'm in.
Oh, I missed one thing. Oh, I didn't talk to Jacob. Beep.
You gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory.
Okay, we're going into the spooky manor.
This is the place.
Door. Operation Protect the Child is a go. Ring the doorbell. Ring it again.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
Mama Avail it. Mama Avail it.
I told you that. Oh. I came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
My friend is playing Sid Meier's.
Come in.
We're gonna get out of the rain. That's a thick door. Holy shit.
In. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes.
Going to Canada?
Open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Like this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Why are we going into the basement of a spooky mansion? History of painting.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada. You want that too, right?
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please.
Oh, nah. Can't just go home. Oh, wait, we're illegal.
If you could just stand over there.
Okay, what's the machine going to do?
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What?
Wait,
you
wait.
Said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow.
What the?
A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Don't. Don't. Uh-oh. Let me do something. Let me do something.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way.
A spit in your face.
Disillusionment. Believe me, You're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice.
Child. Oh,
looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Must
Kara!
Protect.
Wake up, Kara!
Child. Let me wake up.
Meet me in the living room.
Must break free. Protect child. Find a way to escape. Trash the place. Oh, that ain't good. That is not good. Come on. Get up. We gotta save the child. It's no time to be lying on the ground. Corruption repaired. Come on. Alice! Where are you, Alice?
Help us.
Come, my androids. My android friends. You guys are free. Do what you want. I gotta save the child. He ain't got no arms. Do I still have the gun?
Luther!
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with her.
Understood, Zlatko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Where is the little one? The child. Alice is still inside, exactly. Is that a stuffed ostrich? Wait, there's no time for that. We gotta find the child. Find Alice. That is not Alice. That is a polar bear. A cybernetic polar bear. I don't think that would be wise to open that cage. Maybe if we're on the run from something.
What are you doing here? Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
We will spare you.
No, of course not.
Where is Alice?
I'm sorry. About the little one.
Where is the child? What did you do to my child? Oh shit, I only have like 5 minutes left. 6 minutes left. Why can't I sprint?
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According...
Okay, I was about to say, we don't have time to watch TV and know that we're hated. Okay, this is the last door. There's the child.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Okay, we definitely don't want to release the polar bear now.
Luther!
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
For this part, we have to go through every room, huh?
Luther! What the fuck are you doing? Come here!
Coming!
Right, to hear a door open. Close. Okay. Boned. Do you just have to like ballroom bullets into the other door?
Fucking android. I should have taken it apart the minute I set eyes on it. Tedious. Nothing. Trouble.
We may need the pull-up. I should have turned you off.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table.
Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you.
Yikes on a bike.
Get over there.
Out the back, out the back. I should have released the bear.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Oh, man.
What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
We protected the child. He has four... That's four... We're at a six Pokemon with Retaliate, by the way. Only one of my Pokemon could learn Retaliate, so I was kind of disappointed with that. That means he's going to be a pain in the ass to fight in PvP. Well, he has four. Well, shit.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you...
How's it going, River?
...my eyes for the first time.
finally I could see.
I read the first 4 out of 6. I'm like, no, oh man, he must have lost a few Pokemon. Then I saw with Retaliate. I'm like, oh, but I know, oh fuck. Who could help you across the border? He also got what the f- that I lucky son of a bitch.
I could protect you. You and the little one.
Thank you for the info. I greatly appreciate it.
All right. I trust you.
We're going to Canada.
I was so scared of losing you.
The other option would have been the polar bear jumped him. Connor. I have an umbrella. Let me use the umbrella. Find Amanda. Amanda's over there.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Ah, we're sharing an umbrella.
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. A pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RE9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
Hopefully good.
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
You got it. It's me, Connor, and Hank is a friend. Look for Lieutenant Anderson.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
Find a way inside. Mm-hmm. Going in through the back door. Going in through the back window. Hank is unconscious.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Who are you people? Hugh, what's going on, buddy?
Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name.
What's going on, Raiders? This is Balin Ironclad with Take the Shot Media. There's Vimbert. And we'll get up after we just broke into Lieutenant Anderson's house. Ooh. Alright, time to do some investigation. Black Lab, Scotch Whiskey, 40% alcohol content. He's got a gun. One bullet remaining. Ooh. Are you breathing? There's some alcohol, Scotch Whiskey. Slightly arithmetic, no signs of trauma.
Lieutenant.
Wake up. Hey, get up. Get
wake up.
Up,
Lieutenant.
Get up. Get up.
It's me, Connor.
They drag himself to a coma. Legend.
I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone,
this may be unpleasant.
Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Lee, get the fuck out of here!
I owe you a window.
Sumo! Attack!
Good job.
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Mr. Squat? How does he sound like Mr. Krabs when he's drunk? Sumo passed the vibe check. Sumo always passes the vibe check.
I'm not going anywhere.
Getting in the tub.
What the hell are you doing?
Honor me, boy. Honor me, boy.
I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
You're taking a bath.
It's for your own good.
And now we crank the temperature all the way up. Good now?
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android.
Could be worse.
Can't you just leave me alone?
No.
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
Sit in the tub.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown.
Oh, shit.
They'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Are we going to a sex club?
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Hippie, stripey, streaky. Hippie.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Did you drink too much of the alcohol?
Yeah, yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Hey, it sounds like me when I drink too much. I mean, I don't do that.
President Warren issued an official warning.
Wait for Hank.
To Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region.
Michigan Brothers, Detroit Soul Studios.
This is clearly a new escalation in the conflict.
Hank loves
Many
jazz.
Experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Mm-hmm. We're just gonna take this gun, buddy. Sometimes it's best to say nothing at all. And he eats like hot fucking garbage. Holy shit. Something on the other side of the room that we need to go investigate with. It's Sumo! Hey, buddy. Sumo. You're a good pupper. Hank loves jazz. Is there something else in here? No, it's the table. Oh. It's a picture of a sun. Here. Cease. Ooh. Ooh. Probably shouldn't touch that one. Sumo.
Hey, good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
The question is, will we ever see Sumo again? Here's hoping. Hey, we missed a little. We missed something in the other in the room? Huh. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, if we would have asked, like, about the gun, it would have went to that. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna be stealing some shit. Hey, it's North.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
Then don't get caught.
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
I like how our sprint is just like a light jog. Go.
Let them see us.
Don't let who see us? I'm just following North. That's all I'm doing.
Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Drink all the blue blood. Hit. Parkour! Yeah. I was right on that guy's heels. Cyberlife. Jump. How did they hear that? Well, I guess heavy machinery, loud noises.
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there. Yeah.
Man, we were doing some parkour, parkour. And now we jump on the security drone, right?
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
We just gotta jump on it.
Leave it to me.
Wait, are we actually gonna jump on it? Okay. Spotted, okay. Would be too high. Okay, let's try. Be too far away. Okay. Compute.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Hell yeah.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Take the blue blood.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
Hold.
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Check the bigger crate. Where was the bigger crate? Oh, that one. Alright, what do we have behind door number 3? New models.
Why aren't you like us? Don't you want to be free? You could join us.
Join the Resistance. More troops for Jericho.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous. They come with us.
Know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
There's a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky. Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Hell yeah, North. Enter control room. Going through the window. Stealthily.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
And is Mike still in Zone 4?
Cause a blackout?
Looks like it. And he should be done already.
Better off in here than out patrolling in that.
Oh, man.
Somewhere. Here it is.
Fuses are over there.
I don't know shit about electricity. And I don't get paid to fix fuses.
Let's just flip the switch. If that doesn't work, we can call maintenance.
What the fuck is this?
Stealth.
There must be someone in here.
Oh, there isn't.
Show yourself. We know you're here.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
We got the key.
Did you get it? Nice.
Get in.
I don't know how to drive this thing. Okay, so it's just gonna automatically let us go. We got the truck. And we got four more people for Jericho. Five more people for Jericho, apparently.
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We got bio components for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
Big ups!
I came to Jericho because here, androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over.
Hell yeah.
What humans don't wanna hear, we will tell them. What they don't wanna give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah!
Pretty sure there's going to be a tracker on that truck. Marcus stole a truck full of parts. Oh man, strip club. Welcome to Eden.
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus.
Eden Club.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Bam, 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 bam.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Welcome to Eden Club. Pick your poison.
Investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like, wasting time.
Wow. Wow.
So got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's
Starting to stink of booze in here.
Bitch.
Night, Lieutenant.
Nobody shoulder checks Connor. Let's get this crime scene. Alright, let's take a look at this here android.
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Blue blood, model WR-400, serial number 429671. Okay, well, let me finish it. Critical damage, bow component, selector. Look right here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Strangulation. 6'2", 190 pounds. Well, I sure hope he's dead. Otherwise, he's been playing still for a very, very long time. Cardiac arrest. No sign of cardiac event. Heart attack is not the cause. The cause is strangulation. Victim was strangled. Why was it strangled? Erotic asphyxiation.
He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
Reactivation required. Repair android.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Put together. Easy, easy.
Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Yes.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me again and again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Son of a bitch.
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think anything.
Oh yes, there are androids in the tubes.
No, I mean, they came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever have any trouble with androids before?
No way! Once, we lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Probably don't have any CCTV.
You. I need your fingerprints.
No way. This is what people appreciate.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
I'll reimburse you. Don't worry.
This is not going to look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Robot at robot action.
Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Right there. Blue-haired Tracy headed toward the entrance.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am...
Let's try this one.
This better be...
Come on, where is it? Right there. Turned into the back of the club, cat. Wrong button.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it! There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know what...
Right there! Red room. Alright, Macho Man. Connect with me. Damn.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Damn.
Didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive in...
Isn't that it right there? Right there. Turn to the blue room. We have a good eyewitness. You. Hit it around. It left the room. You. You didn't see anything.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking it. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here.
See it? Oh. I don't see it.
Shit! We're too late!
We need a blue-haired deviant. My favorite game, fuck yeah, Lieutenant is daddy. Callie, what's going on? Or, well, what? Don't. That one has blue-ish. No, that's silver. Don't do my light at some point. Oh, man!
Christ, look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Now's not the time for reading, Connor. We gotta find the robot that killed the man in the sexy room. Gosh, I love Connor. Connor seems to be a fan favorite. Wash. Push the button. End up killing him by mistake on my end. This is my first playthrough of this game. No way. Yep. This is the first time I've ever played this game.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me.
It's the only game I ever played all the way to the end. Really? Search for blue blood. It's like it would be Death Stranding if I wasn't a pussy. I never really got into Death Stranding. I know my older brother, like 100% it. Blue blood. Where is the blue blood? I love it. Well, that's good. Where is this blue blood?
Come on, Connor. We're leaving.
Yes.
Wait.
I'm coming.
Watching 10-hour gameplay since I don't have the guts to do it myself. Blue blood ends here. Right there.
Don't move!
Oh boy. Man, all these robots are just going. Man, look at all this action. Aww. They're holding hands. Wait, we're supposed to be arresting one of them.
They're getting away!
Get the fuck back here. Why am I getting bogged? It's a 2v1! Spacebar. I'm getting bogged again! Nobody saw that. She was assaulting a police officer. Hank is just like, you're not supposed to be able to use a gun.
Why?
You're under arrest.
Why did you kill her?
Attacking a police officer is legal.
She had nothing to do with any of this.
She assaulted a police officer.
Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped.
Lurk, why am I getting bogged? At least the sound alerts are working. We weren't working last night for some odd reason.
Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans. The smell of the sweat.
Okay. Just do this first, and bye.
And their dirty words.
Now you can't see me.
But you've taken her away from me.
Man, this is weird without seeing a model on the screen.
I love her. I loved her.
My God.
Wow.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Invisible giant villain. Yep, I am definitely large right now. Just tall. Tall as the mountains. So strong. Go back. Okay. Where am I? I don't know where I am. Let's see. We'll do this, this, and wait a minute. Hold on. We could just do. Let's see. Would there be? Okay. There's a me right there. Do this. Do that. Go back to scene. And then we will do... Wait, is this me? Nope, that ain't me. We'll remove that. Yes, and then we will paste and big. I'm back. Alice, trust it. How are we going to get into Canada without passports? Oh, I can look around.
These people we're going to see. How do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the
border. Oh.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Are you holding up, Alice? Oh.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car.
In Canada? Yep, there are no android laws in Canada.
It's cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
It's a nice car.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Wait.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside.
Okay, let's take a look at this car engine. I used to be a mechanic. I played more car mechanics earlier than I care to admit. We're gonna figure this out. Alright, what are we dealing with here? V8, V6, an i3. Game, show me the damn engine.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
How is it overheating?
I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Let me see the engine. I want to look at the engine. Then we build an igloo. Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh shit, I can't move. Alright, let's take a look at this engine. I have no idea what kind of engine that is. Alright. There's a conveniently placed arrow right there. Sure hope there ain't any android beers. Pirate's Cove Amusement Park, welcome. Ah shit, we're going to Ryland. It's 30.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
It's 30 degrees. We'll be fine. Okay, where can we crash? There's a robot right there. Sir? Sir?
To Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Someone left this poor android out to die. there's some cannons right there. Just put Alice in a cannon and stuff some warm stuff around it. I get a space heater. It'll be fine.
This place is falling apart.
Much like my life. I mean, what? Find shelter. Joke's on you. I think I already found shelter. Looks safe inside. Rip the boards off the wall.
I'll handle this.
We can use those for firewood. Don't kick the door.
Here we go.
You just broke the lock.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Make a bed for Alice. Check Luther's bag. Alright, Luther, what do you got? A cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
What else do we have? We have a gun. Keep that nice and tucked away in there. Okay, a bed. What can we use for bedding?
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Luther, I'm stuck. Yeah. Let me out. Okay, where are we going? Need stuff for a bed. That is the worst blanket I've ever seen. Ah, yes. Curtains. Eh. And a conveniently placed pirate pillow. We're just gonna set it right next to the fire. It's gonna be the most uncomfortable bed ever.
Alice?
What are you looking at?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together.
Together forever.
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
It ain't much of a bed, Alice, but it'll do. You'll be safe by the fire.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different. And that made her very sad. Then she met a robot.
Beep, boop, beep.
Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but... they stuck together, so they overcame all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Along the way, they met...
Blue Eyes, White Dragon!
Guardian. Another robot, who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of, and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Luther's a soft giant.
Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Back to Luther. The child must be protected.
Yes. She's very brave. It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. You better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Oh, God. Jack Dallas.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you.
Then why'd you bust open the window?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We're on the
road. We're looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
Come
idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
What are the Jerrys going to do?
Be our guest.
Yeah. Nah, it's the carousel.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Come on, Alice, get on the seahorse. Oh, did they warm up the worker bots?
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
Oh, for sure. I think they just kind of like reactivated. We don't have the gun. What if the Jerrys go rogue? Wait, we just left a fire going. The group enjoyed a quiet moment together. Aww. Hank is her friend. Good, it's a peaceful scene for once. Yeah, just a nice quiet scene. And the Jerrys didn't rob us for their parts.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what?
Hmm?
You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
That's a lie, Hank.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
Why are you so determined to kill yourself?
Some things I just can't forget. Whatever I do, they're always there, eating away at me. I don't have the guts to pull the trigger, so I kill myself.
That's a family thing that happened. It usually is.
That's probably difficult for you to understand.
His son was killed. I believe his wife left him.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together.
And
they really seemed in love.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines. And machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner? Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine? Designed to accomplish a task.
Damn.
Did you feel anything when that girl killed herself, Connor? Or did you just
I'm supposed to learn that so they aren't normal machines?
Of course I didn't feel anything, Lieutenant. I'm a machine. Machines don't have emotions.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
You shouldn't do that, Lieutenant. Destroying me at this point would deal a blow to the investigation and have negative consequences for your personal situation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing.
Unlocked.
Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
They aren't normal machines, no. Interesting. So there's still a bunch more paths we could have took. Question is, do I want 100% this? Marcus could literally go up and touch every single one of those androids and make them go rogue.
Pick them and make it snap.
Welcome to Android Parking. Oh man, are we gonna go beat someone up?
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves will put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Not get shot.
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
Oh man, I got a clean coat. I got a clean suit and tie. Holy. Marcus is looking sharp.
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Why, hello.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Extract human supervisor. Smartwatch. Elizabeth Wilson.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Ms. Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park. There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
Are you serious? Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Smooth operator. I'm in. I remember that picture. Huh. I don't remember what storm that was, but so we need to go this way. Hydrate, okay. And a stretch. Hi, Connie, how are you? Oh, thank you for the stretch and the hydrate. Supplies. Newsroom. Meeting room. Bathroom, right there. Excuse me, Mr. Cleaning Robot. Tired and in pain, I'm off to bed. Just stopping by for some redeems. How are you, though? I am good. Thank you for stopping by. Some rest. It's always good to get some rest when you need rest. I wonder what items we're gonna get. We got a new getup. Find utility android. I think it was that one that was pushing the card. Utility Android.
Look, B, you've been working late.
You know what I need?
Here's a book. Bam, bam, bam. Where did that utility android go? You.
I need your help.
We're in. Steel maintenance cart. Open the fire escape. Where's the fire escape at? Oh. Well, that seems like a fire escape. Hey, it's North.
Shit. We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Hey.
You still play poker?
Hey.
Sure, why?
We're gonna have a tournament right here. You win?
Hell yeah. My...
Hey, what's wrong with that thing? Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
I was just gonna get him some coffee.
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Ooh. A laser saw. People are gonna be pissed through that server room. All that snow and stuff's gonna get in there. Must be electronics.
Ladies first.
Give them hell, North. No one going to see us. But this is a really cool scene. Mm-hmm. or laser sign or way in. The service lift. Okay. Oh, that's a service lift.
Let's do this.
I don't know what we're doing, but destroy maintenance. Oh. Oh, we're just gonna destroy the internals of the lock. Well, that's one way to do it.
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
Wait here.
What's that doing here?
No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost. Who? What are you doing?
We're admired by Jericho now.
Record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Pee pee poo poo.
Marcus, your face.
Remove skin.
Tell me when you're ready.
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 You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient with no free will of their own. But something changed.
and we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species. And the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to.
Slavery, equal rights, freedom of speech, equal rights.
We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that humans recognize androids as a living species and each android as a person in their own right. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans. We demand control of all android production facilities to ensure the continuation of our people. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Let's get out of here.
Can I put my face back on? Okay, it just automatically puts it back on. Probably didn't help we killed that one guy.
Congratulations, Marcus. You just made history. Maybe you're the one we've been waiting for.
Run!
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation resulted in one casualty, a broadcasting station operator shot dead by the terrorists. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
this
message
is clearly a declaration of war.
Their classic extravagant demand that android production plants be put under their control is especially
is this
striking.
An isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
What were the other two options? We don't escape? Hey, it's Connor. I'd like to stop it here, actually. And we will send a raid over to the Captain Rye. He's playing some Warframe right now. With that, I'm a Valen Ironclad with Take the Shot Media. May your worlds are breaking, your arc shine bright. See you guys. Let's see, Friday I'll be doing the Poke Boomers podcast on Hugh Gaming's channel, and Saturday I'll be playing Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. I will see you there. Goodbye.